In this video, I want to show you how to install semi-automatic classification plugin in QGIS. Semi-automatic classification plugin is a very powerful tool for analyzing satellite image within QGIS interface. So to do that, open your QGIS, and when you open your QGIS, come to plugin, click on it, and you will see manage and install plugin. Click on it and it will open this interface. So come to this search bar and type SCP. That is semi-automatic classification plugin, this one. So when you click on it, you can see semi-automatic classification plugin. It allows you to do supervised classification of remote sensing images, providing tools for the download and processing and post-processing of images. So once you click on it, come down, let me bring this one up. Come here and click on install. Once you click on install, you can see it's downloading and installing semi-automatic classification plugin. So it's a very light application, so it will soon be finished in few seconds to a minute. But make sure you have internet connection. Yes, you can see plugin installed successfully. So we have installed it, then you can now close this. So close this. The installation is as simple as that. So in the subsequent videos, we'll be looking at how to use semi-automatic classification plugins to do land classification or process your image. Thank you for watching.